This is why you have sought me out. Yes? It's wise of you not to interrupt a wizard in the middle of his pipe. So, let me see. Let me get a look at you. I think I see why you're here. Yes. You suspect your memories have been erased or tampered with by a magical being. Sunset. No brash actions. You must consider this information. But I suspect this magical creature that tampered with your memories did so on the command of the person whispering in the dark. I can help unlock these memories. But should I? Wisdom is not always knowing what to do, but sometimes lost oftentimes. Wisdom involves questioning. Thoughtful consideration. Knowing what to do is for the brash. Wisdom and courage. Come from the mind. Sometimes just knowing what to do. So, set this aside for a moment. Starting to see what did this to you. Yes. Yes. Back into your mind, into the recesses. Quietly walk among the memories, slowly, step. use my wisdom, and I will question and ponder on this thing. A few smoke rings. Great assistance. The memory that was taken from you reveals a plot. Magical creature that took your memory. I've decided you must do. Take this vial with this liquid. This magic potion and go to the swamps just outside of town. This is where you heard the whispers in the dark, and the plots that you may still stop, but only choose the death of the magical frog that stole your memory. This creature may have been acting with the conspirators, or maybe consider trying to get the information from this frog voluntarily. But with this, you poured across the back of the frog, and then you must lick and taste the frog, and your memory that was stolen. So it will be returned. There. Take that. But also remember, this magical creature can speak. And think and feel just as much as you or I. So maybe you can get your memories back without the death of the talking swamp frog. Perhaps. Just a suggestion from a grizzled old man. Perhaps challenge him to a game of riddles. You might win. Win your memory back. But be warned. You lose the game of riddles. The poison I've provided would not work. Magic works like that. Sometimes it makes you make a choice. If I were you, I would get some sleep. You've got a long journey and a choice to make. Remember, wisdom is not always knowing what to do right away, but considering and questioning.